Steve, thanks. More controversy over those new smart meters. This time, though, it has nothing to do with their impact on humans. It has to do with their impact on, of all things, lamps. Consumer reporter John Mattery shows us the strange things that can happen after a smart meter is installed so you don't waste your money.